guys, welcome to Cool Kenny. So, this bird here, this is our mascot.
Cute little crazy Kenny.
His name is Mango.
I'm Josie. Today we'll be making rocket fuel.
You need parent supervision because you will be dealing with flames. You need to let your parent light the candle because you might burn yourself or set your house on fire. What you'll need for this is one measuring cup that labels one tablespoon, a spoon, a 9-volt battery like this, 2 tubes with graphite rods in them.
Graphite is the stuff that's in your pencil.
1 negative and 1 positive wire with little clippy things on them. I like to call them snappy alligator mouths. Cute, right? Yeah. 1 salt shaker with salt inside it, a candle, a pitcher of water, and a bowl.
Mango, don't you dare put it in.
Now, you're going to shake some salt into the measuring cup.
Nah.
Get it? Because, you know, salt is made of sodium, which his symbol is Na. So, get it?
Nah.
Then you pour the salt into the bowl. Then you pour some water from the pitcher into the bowl. Perfect. So now we're going to take the spoon and stir in the salt so it'll dissolve better. Okay, so I stirred it completely in. That's the second time my spoon fell entirely in the bowl. Then you are going to place your tubes with graphite rods in them into the water. Make sure there are no air pockets. Be sure they're completely underwater. Maybe tilt them up a little. We had to get Mango away because he might have contaminated the water we were using. So, we're going to put them up like this. We are going to connect the wires to the graphite things. And then after we connect them to the graphite rods, we're going to connect them. To the right side. Black is negative, red is positive. Now that is ready, we're going to wait for bubbles to form in the hydrogen, which is the negative, and the oxygen, which is the positive. Let it begin! Okay, so now we wait.
It's one of my weaknesses. Is it done yet?
When mixed with electrical energy, H2O, which is water, the hydrogen and the oxygen are separated. And then it turns into gas. And since there's two hydrogen and because there's only one of him and he's very lonely. And hydrogen is very happy because he has two hydrogens. So he's not lonely. Is it done yet? Is it done yet? Is it done yet? Is it done yet? Say, hey guys, I've got a question for you. Would it be feasible for the astronauts to carry a bunch of heavy rocket fuel to Mars so they can blast off? Or would it be easier to make rocket fuel while they're on Mars or a different planet? That's why it's so exciting to find water on other planets. Oh my god, guys! The hydrogen bubble's gotten so big! Okay, we're going to remove the wires very carefully. Thanks, Mom. So now, we're gonna do the fun part. We're going to remove the water from the hydrogen part and always keep the closed end up, or else the hydrogen will float away. That was so cool, guys! What'd you think of that? That was so cute, wasn't it, guys? So, that is the end of my first video making rocket fuel. Bye! Oh, and if you enjoyed this, there will be more to come.
Ooh, yummy!
You'll be the first bird YouTuber.